Alrighty. Okay. Let's get on with this.
Oh, Roddick! Erys was just letting me feel her wings. They're so soft. Hey, don't touch them, Roddick! You perv!
What?
I'm really amazed these soft, light wings can keep you flying in the air. Just how far can you fly in one go? Well, in my case, I've only just returned to my real body, so I'm not sure I'd be able to go very far right now. Oh, I'm sorry. That must sound really strange to you. Sorry. I may have been Mavel for several years, but that's all in the past now. Mavel and I had two completely different bodies. Come to think of it, what happened to Mavel's body anyway? Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to bring it up like that. No, it's all right. I'm really thankful for her. She gave me the opportunity to keep on living, even if it was just for the sake of revenge. I would love to have known her real name, but I'm afraid that's not possible anymore.
She's still alive in your heart, isn't she? I think that's good enough. Well, you two were friends. You shared a lot of time together. As long as you don't forget about her, then I think she'll never disappear.
Yeah, and besides, we're friends with both Mavel and you, Erys. That hasn't changed one bit either. I think Mavel's always going to be a part of me. And as long as that's true, she's still going to be alive.
Going on here. Cool. Time to go, I guess.
Thank you. somebody's gonna get hurt real bad!
Looks like this is serious.
Ha! Take this! Ha! Ha! Take this! Ha! Munger!
Moment of truth. Will the mines kill me or not?
This looks bad. Guess we'll just have to do this.
I hope we can do this! Ha! Ha!
Yeah, double slash!
Ha! Ha! Ha!
Yeah, double slash!
Ha! Ha!
Double slash!
Ha! Ha! Ha!
Double slash!
Ha! Ha! That
it's
was
over?
Way too fast!
Shield.
We're surrounded.
This isn't over yet. Double.
Jesus.
Double slash! Play in a hurry!
Oh, okay. Those bandit mobs still hit pretty hard. Fuck.
slash! Ha, ha, ha. Double slash! Hit!
Am I doing no damage to these things? Oh yeah, I am doing no damage to these things. I just realized that. Fuck. Okay, I'm gonna need to run away then. Jesus. I almost died. Fuck. Okay. First off, antidote the fuck out of our party here. Blackberries, blueberries, let's see. Blueberries, blackberries. Fight too. Yeah, go ahead and run from this fight. He's dead. Alright. Let's, I should do. Take off the Soul Eater. For right now, I'm just put on the Holy Sword. Actually, you know what? That's what I'm gonna do. You get to use a Holy Sword, and you get to use the Sword of Stealth. There we go. So I don't feel so fucking useless. Lovely. And the weapon I switched to doesn't do any damage. That's fucking amazing. Oh, fucking Christ. Just awesome. Okay. Of course. Fucking downside of elemental weapons. That's the reason why I prefer non-elemental weapons usually. Because of this shit. They're either resistant to fucking... Yeah, Hajiro. I wasn't gonna say anything, but you shouldn't have been trying to do that. You were good at like 1600 and should, or 16,000, and you should just kept it there.
This may be a challenge.
Oh. Fuck me. Of course, it has to be a fucking boss with this kind of... with these mobs. Alright, I'm gonna load the state. I'm out of dilemma here. Maybe I'll just use the Holy Swords and just say fuck it. Obviously that seems to work. Actually, no, what? I'm gonna try the Sword of Stealth and the Holy Sword. Yeah, there we go. Do that combination instead. Fuck these mobs. Evil Bunny.
This may be a challenge. This looks tough.
Oh, of course. I do zero damage to these things, too. Oh, okay. Because that's what fucking happens. Yep, zero damage. That's fucking lovely. Okay. God damn it. Elemental weapons. So those things are like resistant to all sorts of elemental weapons, which is bullshit, but okay. Whatever. Have I gotten so far? Just a whole bunch of materials and stuff. And a combo link, that's pretty cool, I guess. I haven't really checked out this new skills or anything. Spirit Strike. Yeah. Dragon Slash, Double Slash, Phoenix Blast. I'm kinda curious to see that one. Zerg Dragon summons the Crimson Phoenix. I think I'll save that one. Oh well, whatever. Fuck it. Holy Swords. Cool. Fuck it. I'll just go with the lower class or whatever, lower tier swords.
This is trouble!
I hope we can do this!
You're a little late. I'm already healed of the poison. Thanks, though. Hey, look how easy that was. I was thinking just gonna hop around. Alright, bitch. Dragon Roar spam, bitch. Fuck you, die. Boom. Easy. It's a miracle what you can do with just a shitty weapon. Well, these aren't really shitty weapons. I mean, they're still good. They're still awesome. Like, 630 damage, it's still pretty badass. But I want my fucking Soul Eater. It's fucking whatever the fuck little things. Some Gorilla Glass. Emerald Ring. Ooh, Emerald Ring. Astral Sword. Fuck. Oh, you can't use. Oh, great. Awesome. The Astral Sword is not. That's only CS use weapon. Let's see. What do I think? I guess the Steel Helmet's already used. Wood Warp now, let's do armor. All the fucking armor. So many choices. Nice. All the choices. Okay. Put the Emerald Ring for this guy. Dwarven helmet and the Dwarven greaves. I had the full set. I think the rest of it is from Grazing, maybe? I don't know. I think I'm missing a part. Maybe I have to explore a little bit more in this area. Still do some quest customizing too. I've got plenty of swords to break. Fuck yeah. Oh man. I should probably just start doing it. Just say fuck it. Let's see. I just don't know what to do, really. Oh, I know what I was gonna do. change out my healers. Alright, so Millie, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to change you out. You're gonna get changed out for Onyx. Because Erys honestly has the better skills. Let's see. Equipment. Now we gotta change out the rod and stuff. Work with deception. Work with deception. Elven cap. Elven cap. Boots and talisman. Awesome. Boots and. Oh, wait, hold on. Does she have better defense? Yes, she does. Talisman, bitch. Okay. Get to wear the shitty fur ring. And. Oh, cool. I'll do that one too. Why the fuck not? PSP only. What's up? I guess you noticed I'm using the PSP emulator. What's up, man? Alright. Thanks for the follow, by the way. Alright, so... I think I need to head back to the west side of this cave. I think that's what I missed.
Focused, everyone! This isn't an even match!
Oh my gosh, I love that sword so much! It's so sad that it only works half the time. I wish it didn't have elemental, and it'd be so amazing. Fuck that earth damage. I could do without the earth damage, then it'd be just, I'd be invincible. Just fucking mobs left and right.
They look good. This isn't an even
I can't even fight these things. Like, just, I cannot.
Let's go.
I'm leaving you behind.
No damage to them at all.
No, well, come on.
Run. Don't die, Ashlay. Rip. Some of these items. Soccer berries. I have to keep on reverting back to the stupid holy swords. Hey, whatever. For this dungeon, I'll just use the holy swords. Fuck it. I'm getting tired of switching back and forth. Not being able to do a damn thing to those mobs. It's annoying. I was wondering why I wasn't able to use a skill. Ran out of mana.
Nice.
Alright, so use item blackberries? Yeah, blackberries. There we go. We'll spam some more skills now. I actually need to level up my dragon roar or whatever the fuck it's called. There we go, shiny. More ore. More calcum. Awesome. There's a chest over there too.
This isn't over yet! Double slash!
Oh. That hit nothing.
Double slash!
Fuck.
Double slash!
Fuck. Didn't miss me do it like that.
Don't overestimate.
Alrighty. Ooh, here we go. Chests. Aqua berries, which I guess is kind of nice. Ooh, there we go, that's what I was looking for. Hell yeah. 10 more defense. Every little bit counts.
We must have dropped our guard!
This isn't over!
there yet.
Boom, bitch.
No challenge at all.
Ugh, fucking Ashlay's awesome. Such a cool character. So happy I like redid all this. Like, so worth the restart. Like, I'm already almost level 50s in the 50 range. So fucking worth it. I'm so happy with this party now. Ooh, armor. Let's identify this. Side creation. Crazing. Dwarven boots. Fuck yeah. That's what I was looking for. Equipment. There we go. Finish off the set. Awesome. Full Dwarven set. Fuck yes. Ah, fuck.
I hope we can do this! Dragon!
Double slash! Ha! Double slash! Ha! Dragon! Double slash!
Spam!
Even...
Alrighty.
Got us flanked.
We must have dropped our guard.
Double slash. Double slash. Double slash.
I forgot they can turn your character to stone. What is it with this whole fucking place turning, being able to turn your characters into stone? It's annoying. There's some places in the game where, yeah, just way too many mobs can in one concentrated zone can turn your characters into stone. Left and right, everywhere I look in some of those zones. It's mostly in the higher level areas like that place, or which one was it that was really bad? I think it was the space-time ship or whatever the hell it's called, that thing. It's fine.
My company.
This is pitiful.
Don't overestimate your skills, you.
Alright, so the next goal here is to pretty much get the emblem. How much time do I have? Oh shit. It's almost time for a spell tower. Okay. Well, I'll probably run a little bit more of this, then I'll switch to spell tower here in a minute.
What up?
Take care of this.
I think I'll just get to the town I'm trying to get to, and then I'll pause this out for a little bit. Fine. Gambling is addicting. It's a lesson that you could probably learn from this experience. Yeah, I know how much time I got. I'm just gonna speed myself up over there.
We are here to see the king. The Van Kingdom's emblem. Please, wait one moment.
Cool.
There is something we would like to ask of the hero searching for the Eye of Truth. Would you kindly listen to our story?
Might as well hear him out, at least.
Yeah.
My thanks to all of you. Let us talk inside, then.
Probably just listen to their story and then save.
To be frank, we have something of a problem here inside Mua Castle.
Oh?
For whatever reason, monsters are suddenly swarming out of the castle's treasury.
Of course. We'd be happy to help, sir.
Oh, thank you. You will find several powerful weapons and pieces of armor inside the treasury. You may use them if necessary, but we do ask that you return them to the castle after dealing with this little problem.
I guess keeping them would be too much to ask.
Again, thank you very much. Allow me to guide...
Ilya, the voice of reason.
Oh, I guess keeping them would be too much to ask, you know, since we're ridding you of the monsters that are infesting your castle. I mean, what reward are we gonna get besides the gear that's actually useful for us? Fucking Ilya, hilarious. Oh my god, that luxurious sword is ridiculous. I mean. Oh wow, actually, it is pretty ridiculous. That crit, just, oh my gosh, everything about that sword is fucking ridiculous. Soul Eater, actually, you know what, I'll do this. Soul Eater for the main, Azure Sword for that guy. My currency, 333333. Exactly. Azurious robe. Huh. This rod gives defense? That's a little strange. Eh, whatever. Oh, gosh. Oh, excuse me. Oof, man. Yellow. Actually, I don't know if I want to use that. Defense, I guess, which is nice. Nah, fuck it. Yeah, I'll use the luxurious robe and rod for right now. How much time do I got? 10 minutes.
Above us? Huh. Impressive. Double slash. Double slash.
No victory is better than an easy victory.
Fucking love that sword. Wish I could kill everything with it. Nah, that's not bad. Just a medicine bottle. Not too bad.
Above us. Double slash.
I'm guessing that SFT is only available for that lesser Felpool girl. At least that's my guess. Luxurious armor.
This is trouble!
This isn't an even match!
Oh my god, they just got obliterated. I think I accidentally healed that mob too. Oops. Wait a minute, what? Only chance to get Roddick and Ashlay's ultimate weapons? What do you mean? Oh! No! You don't mean... I think I know what you mean. I think I know what you mean. Okay. Okay. Okay, hold on. Item creation. Customization. I think I know exactly what you mean. I fucking knew it. I did not know it was customizable. Sneaky, sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky. I'm so taking advantage of this. Okay. Customization, luxurious. Let's see. Dueling swords, huh? Okay. Damascus. Boom. Done. Goal completed. I only have one Damascus, though. Sad day. Yeah, I'm already done. Boom. God, that looks fucking epic. Got in one. No problem. Easy. The only downside is I don't have enough Damascus to do it. I only had one Damascus. Which is kinda sucks. Unless they have another Damascus in here somewhere.
Don't let up!
My blood is burning!
I could just turn around, I suppose. I mean,
don't overestimate your skills, you.
Technically, expel. Is it? I could just leave the dungeon with the luxurious items, right? And then I just go search for Damascus, pretty much. Yeah, I know, spell tower. So I could just leave the dungeon. I grab one of the swords, luxurious swords, and I just don't kill the boss, and I just leave. I could do that, right? They won't take my weapons? I don't think they will. I never left the dungeon without actually killing the boss. I'm just curious if that actually works. So I could, I don't know, go grind a Damascus somewhere. So I could try to get two dueling swords. I'm guessing that there's ultimate rods or something. Because it gives a rod as well for customization. As long as you don't beat the dungeon, the luxurious gear. Okay, cool. Awesome. Oh, the gear will be available next time you enter. I see. Okay. So he takes it from you. Okay, I see. Oh, I just healed him. Oh no, he's healing him. That's funny. Ashlay was healing and damaging the mob. What the fuck? Or was it Ronix that was damaging? Whatever. Doesn't really matter. Alright, I'm gonna get off here real quick. Thanks for the notice for the ultimate weapons. That's awesome. I didn't even know about that. Alright. I'll be back. I'm gonna get on Atlantica real quick.